Let's go back a few years in history to 2012. The Republican Party thought they found the perfect candidate. He was a successful businessman who was successful in business only because his job was to close out other companies, fire all the workers, and somehow make money off that, which it worked for him. It didn't work so well for the workers. This candidate was also very much anti-women, had very limited political experience, but did express that he would not hesitate to use military force. And again, businessman all the way. Let's give businesses all the breaks. Let's stick it to the working class. Business, business, business. Now, here we are 3 years later. And the lessons that the GOP could have learned from Mitt Romney's failed campaign have not been learned. Instead, the party right now is promoting Donald Trump. Pro-business, anti-worker, anti-woman, anti-minority, pro-war, let's bomb everybody, anti-immigrant. They're making the same mistakes they made with Mitt Romney. And look, the Republican Party, obviously, they're not that bright. But the funniest part is that after Romney lost so badly in 2012, the party leadership looked inside. They got a little introspective for once. And they said, where did we go wrong with Mitt Romney? And they listed all the reasons. And again, it's exactly what I just said. Disdain for women, disdain for minorities, disdain for workers, disdain for the poor, all of that. And nothing. We get almost a carbon copy of Mitt Romney, except with more of a bully mentality with Donald Trump. The Republican Party is so dumb that they're incapable of learning from their own mistakes, from their own report. This was from their autopsy report. The party leadership had it. There are paper copies of this. But I guess they didn't take the time to read it. So with any luck, the 2016 election is going to end for the Republican parties just like the 2012 election did. And that is the best we can hope for.